I don't know. It was a good day.
Not a bad day.
I don't know if you want to tell me something. Together. You look like you want to tell me something. You look like you have something really important to say. Just can't for some reason. Everywhere I go, you can I ask you a question?
I don't ever mind sharing oxygen.
I just want to get lost in your love. Tell me anything.
Just I'm in love with you.
What? What are you doing? What are you expecting to say to them?
I just need you to know that I need her both at once.
Wait.
You're really gonna marry him? I'm sorry I misinterpreted our friendship.
Did I have to tell you why I left Stanford?
You were my best friend before you went to Stanford. I really miss you.
It was all about Ben.
And if he never comes back again, that's okay. We're friends. And I'm sure we'll stay friends.
I lost it.
Everything is going to be totally fine.
Sorry. Are you free for dinner tonight?
Yes.
All right. Then it's a date.
Got it a week after we started dating.
I'm sorry, what was the question? I shouldn't have been with Roy. What did you say to my dad?
What?
There were a lot of reasons to call off my wedding. But the truth is, I didn't care about any of those reasons until I met you. I gave him a ride home because we're dating. Wow.
There it is.
Oh, this is the one thing I was supposed to be able to control was this baby. That's the first time I've seen it in writing. After you talked, he called my mom and said he was going to look for an apartment.
Oh my god. Damn, I don't know.
What could Jim have said to
That's
me and my
what
dad
you think,
while leaving
and
my
this
mom?
Is a really sad time.
And at what point
you know
in
what? I gotta go.
Say it's me?
Okay.
Yep. Call back tomorrow. Jim!
Was it my fault?
Yeah.
Love suffers long and is kind. It is not proud. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never fails. And now these three remain: faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love.
He said that you told him how much you love me. About how you feel when I walk in a room. And about how you've never doubted for a second that I'm the woman you want to spend the rest of your life with. When you're a kid, you assume your parents are soulmates. My kids are going to be right about that.
Yeah, you don't have to all right.
Oh my god! Yeah, I think I made the right choice. Can you let your baby be my
girl? Can you let your baby be my girl? What was actually plan C? The church was plan B. And plan A was marrying her a long, long time ago. Pretty much the day I met her.